In this video, I'm going to give you some tips on how to take this course. So the best way to learn this is to type the code with me. So the course moves at a very easy pace. So this gives you time to type the code along with me. So I believe that hands-on training is the best way to learn. So just be prepared, follow the videos with me, get your computer open, dive into your clips, and cut the code with me. And that's the best way to pick up all of this great stuff. Now, the source code is available for download. So you get all of the source code. You can download the source code from this link here, lovetocode.com/getYouTubeJSPcode. So this will give you all of the code that I create in the videos. So say, for example, if you had a problem typing the code in and there's a typo somewhere, simply compare your code to the actual solution download that you have here. And this will help make things go a little bit faster for you as far as resolving any bugs or any issues. Now, one other thing I want to mention is that all videos have closed caption and subtitles. So right there in your video player, just hit the closed caption button and choose English, and then you'll see the actual subtitles for the video. And this can kind of help you follow along with the videos. And then finally, hey, I know not everything works as expected. So if you have questions or if you need help, simply post those questions in the comment section and I'll come back and answer them for you and help resolve any issues that you may have. Alrighty, so just want to give you some quick tips here on how to take the course, and I'll go ahead and see you in the next video.